AI is the overarching technology space, and there's multiple dimensions within AI where machine learning, ML, comes into play, and Gen AI. So with artificial intelligence, we're talking about leveraging technology to learn how humans learn and apply that to application spaces in multitude of industries. Machine learning is a subset within AI, and it's focused specifically on evolving models that evolve with learning and can apply that learning into situations and application spaces. So it's very focused use cases with modeling techniques. Commonly, you'll hear about unsupervised and supervised learning. Within this, you're talking about a model, an unsupervised space that can learn on its own. It doesn't need any human interaction and feedback loop. And in supervised learning for machine learning, we're talking about models that need the human feedback loop to learn and validate what it's learning. So generative AI is focused on reproducing content such as text, video, and audio, typically. And with the tools we see out there, it leverages a vast data set. So this is where it will go and learn connectivity between text, for example, and reproducing that based on what it's learned. And so generative AI can also leverage techniques of machine learning, ML models, to learn in a supervised and unsupervised fashion and produce and replicate data. And so often what we'll see are solutions that are built with generative AI and also machine learning models. And they can be very powerful solutions in application spaces when they come together.